Good morning, Central Elementary, and welcome to the CES News. It is already Thursday, August the 17th. Yes, almost through. Guys, I am so excited about tomorrow. It is our first fun Friday. I love it, love it, love it. So it's coming up. Today, though, beautiful weather, sunny, 84, 1% chance of rain. 99% sun today. It's going to be gorgeous outside.
Yep. I guarantee you it's going to be sunny.
Yes. And it is Mexican Day in the cafeteria. Beef tacos, chicken fajitas, queso.
Put that queso on everybody.
Yes, double.
All right, here is your daily joke. Why do fish like to eat worms? Because they get hooked on them.
I know. That's a good one, Mr. Newton. I love him. I love Mr. Newton's jokes. You write those yourself?
Of course.
Of course, because he goes home and writes them, yes.
All right, and we have birthdays today. Jackson Drawer is going to turn 8 years old. So happy birthday, Jackson.
Happy birthday. 8.
Yes. All right, on to our special announcements. We've been talking about our school motto, being respectful, responsible, and ready. It's a big part of what we do here at school at Central Elementary. So it's a big part of who you are, making sure that we're always those three things. And if you are, you can help our school achieve our goal of 95% positivity.
We can do it.
And I think we're going to surpass that, but
so.
That's the minimum. And then we're going to highlight those students that had 100% positivity all week. No warnings, nothing. Perfect. They were respectful, responsible, and ready. And the class that is 95% positivity or higher. So if your class is 95% or higher, you will be on that wheel. We've got some different things and being boozled.
I know. Our first of the year. I hope all of you are thinking about who you're going to choose tomorrow for the first Bing Boozled 23-24.
Yeah, so think about that
yes.
right now. Yes. If your class wins, who are you going to make that Bing?
Oh, a teacher.
Not one of us, a teacher.
I know. Miss Darcy loves that Bing for favorite.
Miss Lisa does,
yes,
too.
Miss Lisa does. Yes, she does. Yeah.
You guys did a fantastic job with our safety procedures yesterday. So just remember, if we have an emergency, we will be doing one of those things that we practiced yesterday. So you should know where you're going to go in the event we have a fire drill, what to do in an earthquake, what to do if we have a lockdown, all of those different drills that we had yesterday. You guys did a fantastic job. So thank you for making that go so smooth.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you. And thank you to the teachers for being prepared and ready to help our kids learn what the expectations are in any type of a safety procedure. So good job to that. Let's talk about cafeteria expectations. Okay, guys, listen, we have been reviewing the cafeteria. We've been going over it. So this is what I was seeing yesterday. When you come into that cafeteria, you stay in the line, you go through, pick up all your food items, put your number in, and then you walk to your table and you file in and you are seated in the way that you come into the cafeteria. Yesterday, I saw some kids trying to jump over to different sections of the cafeteria, set different seats, save seats, none of the things that we have gone over in upfront expectations. So listen, today we are not doing that. You come into that cafeteria and you file in like you're supposed to. So we'll be watching to make sure that you do what is expected.
Absolutely. All right, and on top of that, we've been going over arrival procedure expectations. We went over what it means to be respectful, ready, and now we're going to talk about what it means to be responsible when you arrive at school. Making sure that you put your items in the right area, so in the back of your line, so your line should start in the middle of the gym, and then one backpack behind the other. And then after that, make sure that you guys go to breakfast immediately. Don't be waiting for your friend, for your buddy. Put your backpack down and go get breakfast. On to our weekly quote. A new school year means new beginnings, new adventures, new friendships, and new challenges. And the slate is clean and anything can happen. I hope that you guys are making new friends this school year. Be a good friend and make sure that you invite everyone to play with you.
That's exactly something you can do. No one wants to be excluded.
Absolutely.
Always treat people the way you would want to be treated. So at this time, let's stand for the pledge. Please find your flag in the classroom. Remember, you're being still. You're not talking. You're not moving around. Take your right hand. Place it over your heart. Attention. Salute and pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And while you're standing, let's say our school motto.
The key to success begins with me. Respectful, responsible, and ready I'll be.
Have a great day, boys and girls, and always know that you are loved.
Have a great day. Happy Thursday.